welcome to Toronto. The local time is 6:36 p.m. For your safety, please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened and your luggage stow until the seatbelt sign has been turned off. Smoking is not permitted. If you need assistance, please remain at your seat and we'll be with you as soon as the aisle is free. For your safety, be sure to open overhead bins carefully as items may have shifted during landing. Please remember to take all your personal belongings with you, including any portable electronic devices you may have used. The use of cell phone is now permitted. If you have a connecting flight, please refer to the screens inside the terminal or consult one of our colleagues on the ground. And on behalf of the entire crew, we thank you for flying with Air Canada, member of Star Alliance. We hope you had a pleasant flight and we look forward to seeing you again. And also, in order to keep the cabin temperature comfortable, please do lower down your window shades except for passengers seated at the emergency exits. Thank you.
L'utilisation des téléphones cellulaires est maintenant permise. Si vous devez prendre un vol de correspondance, faites consulter les écrans vous adresser à un de nos collègues de l'aéroport. Au nom du commandant, nous prenons ici le détectage basé à Toronto. Merci d'avoir choisi Air Canada, membre du réseau Star Alliance. Nous espérons que votre vol a été agréable et nous souhaitons vous revoir très bientôt. Merci et bonne soirée à tous.
Jobs, Captain speaking. Welcome to Toronto. We're presently holding short of the ramp, our gate is occupied at this time. That aircraft should be pushing back in the next couple of minutes. Please remain in your seats for your seatbelts fastened. Thank you.
Mesdames et messieurs, c'est votre commandant. Nous avisons que notre porte est présentement occupée par un autre avion. J'aimerais quitter sous peu, alors nous vous prions de vous faire rester assis jusqu'à l'exception de la consigne de secteur. Merci de votre patience.
I heard you guys talk.